I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Tonight's the night. Let's live it up. I got more.
Oh. Hey, Leo, what are you doing here?
Oh, Leo, you didn't hear? Mr. SHS is canceled this year.
We know how you feel, Leo. We're the only ones who showed up.
After 2 years of being stuck at home, nobody has any Spartan spirit anymore. There's no one left to participate.
What a shame.
A real tragedy.
Absolutely devastating.
But hey, I mean, if we're the only ones here, I guess that means we get to be Mr. SHS, right?
No, that's a stupid idea. Right. No, I'm sorry.
It's not how it works. Mm-hmm.
Man, if only we could go back in time to 2020 when everyone was still excited about school events. If we can get some guys from back then, we'd have the best Mr. SHS ever. If we could go back to 2020, we could get some guys back and have the best Mr. SHS ever.
You want us to do what?
You want us to build a time machine?
To bring people from 2020 to now.
Subverting the laws of nature?
And possibly causing a universe-ending rift in the time-space continuum.
Just to save this year's Mr. SHS?
Yeah, we got this.
All right, here you go.
Those are laptops. That's a time machine. Laptop. Time machine. Laptop. Time machine. Get it?
Okay, just type in the year you want to go back to, and the people you want to collect, and this little baby would do all the rest.
Mandate's over, baby.
but loose. Center of the I told you so. We'll see what this is there, but she's going on. Go back up with the bachelor, find it out. For all the shitty little places on the cubits. Being out, freaking out. I heard you got a brand new mix of these in the jar, but hey, it's nothing to shout about. Don't just say yes, to tease me. Do your utmost to please me. I don't mean to be sleazy. There's mother's nightmares falling the front door. My, climb up in the window, get dressed. Let's go, take your brother's car keys, bye-bye. Sweetheart, I'm just here to get drunk again. Wanna move it by with you. Wanna get caught when the lights go out. She said, you think you're so special. I said, sunshine, I'm just wanna just check it out. Don't just say yes, it seems me. Do you almost please me? I don't mean to be sleazy. Beating you can't be easy. When you're giving up the back stairs, mother's nightmares falling in the front door. My, climbing in the window, get dressed, let's go, tell your brother's car keys, bye-bye.
Let me explain. Actually, that might take too long. Let me sum up. In 2022, Mr. SHS got canceled because you guys were all bummed out by COVID and didn't want to do it. So, we built a time machine and brought past versions of yourself here to 2022, therefore changing the timeline and saving Mr. SHS. Got it?
Yeah.
Now, there's a whole auditorium full of people in there ready to make some noise. I said, there's a whole auditorium full of people in there, ready to make some noise. Now, let's get in there and make this the best Mr. SHS ever.